And the fighting for the playoffs, Los Angeles Lakers sitting at 30 and 31. Giannis Antetokounmpo against LeBron James, a big time battle here in Tinseltown. Bucks have won six straight games as Lopez finishes in close on the dish from Antetokounmpo. Rondo off on a three. Both of these teams get out and run. They play with great pace. Lakers fourth in pace. Milwaukee is sixth. As Middleton fades away and connects.
What you'll notice all night with Milwaukee is the incredible spacing they get.
Another chance for Rondo. And another brick.
That's been an issue all season, right? The lack of shooting for the Lakers.
Antetokounmpo slides in for the lay. And they've added pieces that fit as well. Kuzma gets denied by Antetokounmpo. Adding George Hill, who's out tonight. He's been a nice fit. Mirotić.
Yeah, you know, I think you got to take a lot of individual pride on Brandon. He's playing really well right now. And he hit some tough shots, you know, contested. And, you know, if he can do that for four quarters, then, you know, they're going to be tough.
Malcolm Brogdon right now, he's got a 50-40-90 working. Now, this is a guy who's a second-round pick, Rye.
Antetokounmpo gets fouled and flips it in, going to the rack. And a chance for a three-point play as Milwaukee has started the second strong. Brogdon on the cut, lays it in because the Lopez one, Doris, you're right, and it's something Zach Lowe even pointed out in his column today with 10 things he loves or hates, which is a Friday staple. Antetokounmpo swims in and softly lays.
He is a problem, boy. He takes a shot from LeBron, freeing up the screen. He feels like he got fouled on the screen from LeBron. But you want to talk about smart and tough, that's Brandon Brogdon in a nutshell.
Antetokounmpo didn't need to dunk it, but used the length to finish it. Ingram, his first miss of the night, had been 9 of 9. That was also his first attempt from deep. Bledsoe jitters in the lane and finishes over Rondo. May have taken a shot to the face. For Milwaukee, they continue to try and add on to their sparkling season and lock down the number one seed. In the East is Toronto. Keeps up with them, and Giannis finishes ferociously. Plus the foul.
Well, I don't know that I've ever seen somebody who finishes with their offhand as ferociously as Giannis. I mean, Muscala is pushed up, and this is not talked about enough.
Jumper is smooth from Antetokounmpo.
You can see they still give him a cushion, right?
Antetokounmpo stood up by McGee, bodies into him, and finishes softly.
You see what I mean about the power he plays with? Like, make no mistake, that guy is as strong a guy. We talk all the time about how strong Steven Adams is. Giannis is no joke in terms of strength.
Antetokounmpo gives it up. Bledsoe, you bet! Eric Bledsoe owns the building tonight. The Bucks outgun the Lakers as LeBron departs. 131 to 120, the final.